guys, so welcome back to another video. So today, I'm going to show you how to make this mech thing. I don't even know what it is, but I made a mech. Well, we're just playing around with Legos and blah, 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 and stuff. And then I just made this guy. So he's built out of Technic pieces, and he's really cool. He's very, very, very flexible. You can move all sorts of joints and stuff. He's got guns, but they don't really shoot. You can make them shoot, but I don't really know how to. So, I'm going to start taking them apart. I'm going to go from the head all the way down to the feet. I'm going to split them up into different parts so that I can show you how to make them. Okay. Arms. And legs. All right. Okay, so the first thing that we're going to make is the easiest part, the torso, stomach, or the body, you know. So first, what you're going to want to do is grab one of these Technic pieces, like for the feet, and you just stick it right on this ball joint, just like that. And that's the torso. I don't know how to pronounce it. Okay, sorry. So then we're going to make the head. Alright, so first piece that we're going to take is this piece right here. Then we're going to grab a dark gray, one of these. It doesn't have to be a dark gray. It could be any color. But then stick it on here and make sure it's a circle. Then what you're going to want to do, going to take one of these pieces, I don't know what it's called, take this piece, put it right on the front, just like, oh my gosh, ugh. And then you're going to take one of these, a light orange, I don't know what this is called, but a light orange 1x2, yes, or translucent, then you're going to grab one of these black, like, connector pieces, like that. Then you're gonna grab one of these, like, I don't know what it's called. It looks like kind of like a shield, maybe. But you're gonna take this piece and attach it right where this little stud is. Then take this part, clip it right on, just like that. All right. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna build the head. We've been building the head. The top of the head. Just take it apart. Alright, so first thing you're gonna do. Alright, so you're gonna take one of these pieces. It's like a. It has like studs on the end and studs on the top. Take one of these, which it's dark gray, but then you're gonna stick it on the top of that, just like this. Grab one of these pieces. It's like, I don't know, it looks like kind of like a phone, like a 60s phone or something, or 70s, or let's stick it on that bottom one, and then build two of those. Then you're going to want to grab black minifigure pant legs, which is kind of weird, but then, and then you're going to stick them right, so it's like they're standing on top, like that. So then make two of those, and then you'll come out to having this. Then you're going to grab two of these slope pieces, make sure you have two of them, take one of your pieces, one of them, put that like that, just the other one, stick that one on, and then you got like the top of the head. Then you're going to take this part that you already made, stick it right in the middle, just like that, and then you get the head. So I'm going to attach that right now to the body, so just attach it right on top. There we go. Now pull it down like that, and then look at that. That looks pretty good, right? Alright, so next thing that we're going to do, we're going to make the arms. Alright, so the arms are a little bit tricky. Not that tricky, actually. Alright, so you're going to take one of these pieces. Make sure it has this thing on the bottom. Take one of these pieces, And then just stick it on the side. Just like that. Then, you're going to want to take the exact same piece, but with dark gray and a little bit bigger. Then, you're going to take one of these, a smaller version of this piece, and stick it right on. Wait, let me just, connect it on there. You take it and put this right there. Right, just like that. Then, you're going to take this piece. Then you're gonna take one of these big block pieces that we use on the body, like right here, this piece. Stick it right on there, just like this. And then take what you already built, and make sure that you put it right like that, so it looks like that. Next thing I'm gonna do, take a little hand. Take a hand and then put, make sure it's black, and then take one of these pieces, stick it on, get your arm, and then, wait, hold on, I did this wrong, I think. Whoops, hold up. Okay, so I attached it wrong, but this piece goes like this. Then this attaches right onto there, like that. And then grab your hand, and then stick it right on there. And then, if you want, take one of these big gun pieces, and then take red little peg thing, and just put it in there. Then you can stick it in his hand. Oops, hands backwards. Fix that. And then stick it in to the hands, and then make two of them. Two of the, oh wait, that's a leg. Sorry. Okay. Wait a second. Oh, I'm sorry about that, guys. Sorry guys, I accidentally did something wrong. Sorry about that guys. But I got two arms, so I just built two of the exact things that we just built. And attach it on, just like that. So then, you got his body and stuff. Oh, with the legs! Don't worry, we're gonna get to building those. Alright, so for the leg, grab one of these pieces, stick one of these pieces on the top, go just like that. Now take one of these pieces, stick it on just like that. Or stick it on here. Just like then you're gonna grab yourself one of a really really small piece like this, and then get one of these pieces that's supposed to go on your knee or something for any character that you build, and just stick it on just like that. Then take the piece that you already made, put this right there, and you got like that. All right, so now what we're gonna do is. We're almost done with the leg. Take like one of these pieces, make sure it's kind of big. Take one of these and put that like just like so, just like that. Then you're gonna grab this piece, take a really small one of these pieces, of like an arm piece, and then stick it on just like that. Attach this piece on there. Then take the bottom piece, put it on, but then you're going to fold it up just like that. And then do that, and then make two, and then attach it to the legs. Sorry. Just like that. And just like that. Okay. And now, take a look at our mech or whatever we built. I don't even know what this is. So, check that out. Let me just fix this quick. Oh, that's not good. Okay, well, there we go. But yeah. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you smash that like button and hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell if you want to check out more of my videos. Bye guys. Thank you so much for watching.